Anything that big has got to be dangerous.
Shit!
Really?
Think it wants to eat us? That would be so cool.
Uh-huh. That's...
I didn't imagine it.
Right.
Go see for yourself.
Captain Zhao.
I watched you talk to a boy on the dock. Swim out here.
You a peer.
I'm not a threat to you.
But no fear. No murder. Why are you here? War is over.
Uh-huh. Just trying to figure out who you...
Private or raider would have attacked by now. Your arrival,
sure.
Yangzi, is...
I'm at your disposal.
Ha! But if we get to me, there is damage. I have info.
What's in it for me?
Money. Shen Jin.
That's all you've got?
Wealth is like dung. I have some bottle caps, too. New money for...
Uh-huh. I'm going to need more than...
You'll force me to make my sword.
Aye, aye, Captain.
I am not you. You go.
Put your hide.
Thank you.
There we go.
Have a look, then.
I have the dampening coil.
You have dampening coil? Ah!
I'm ready.
The next step's 200 for 200 years.
Right.
But one missile failed too long.
Mm-hmm. I'm on it.
But no, not okay.
Uh-huh. Zhao.
After all these years, I might finally see my home again. Sweet Zhongguo.
Gotta find the terminal.
Run when you have the chance!
Here is the warhead.
No difficulty with the warhead, I trust.
I'm alive, aren't I?
Be resolved, and the thing is done. Now, here is what you must do. Head down to the reactor. Take dampening coil and warhead with you. First, insert the dampening coil. Carefully, Xiaoxin. Then, put warhead into the reactor. As you do that, I monitor power levels from the control room. Do not put warhead in first. Do that? Siwang. Death for you and me both.
Zhao.
Well, what are you standing there for?
Zhao.
Was not sure, my beautiful Yangs. Here. Plus, each one acts as only small.
Right.
Road transponder.
I wish you a safe
journey. Many thanks. Soon, I...